Hello dear friends, today I made this beads stand for the children to compare the numbers. This is very useful for the children so that they can learn 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place and 10,000 place. I have taken just rods here, iron rods, and arranged the beads here. You can count. If you ask the children to count, they can count at 1's place. How many beads are there in 1's place? If you ask like that, they count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like this. If you ask them to count how many tens are there, they count 1. Because 1 bead is here, so they say that this is...